Hello, everybody, and welcome back to Spelunky 2. I am Rueful, playing this game for you. We make our way back onto the moon. The 19th of June. All to see how far into the lunar depths we can delve today. Let's just dive in and find out, shall we? Step forward, volunteer of the day. All right. Classic guy, the order of the day is violence. Anything else over here? Myself anything to throw in the way of that, did I? Sounded like that mole was still running. Notice me! Okay, find me that way. Surprisingly, like a doorway. Sir, your carcass is of value to me. Your carcass, not so much.
Got something.
so glad that wasn't a pitcher's mitt.
Gods are pleased with your gift.
Alright, I hear Monty. I see Monty. Got him. Oh! There's another. Fortunately, his gun dropped down here.
Gods are pleased with your gift.
Gave it a few good attempts. Just knowing my luck, I probably would have just ended up dropping it on my head. How you doing, Monty? Beep, beep. Alright, Bounty, we're gonna come your way. Thank you. Bye. What's up? Sorry, dude. I've already got it. Feel like starting a fight with Tim. Mm-hmm. allowed to patron her shop. There you go. Just a little lead poisoning, I'm okay. I got him. You're on your own, Poochie. Thank you. Thank you. Should poke around, see if I can. No sign of it yet. Oh, hey, guy. Sorry, I thought you were the other guy. More firepower, that's exactly what I need. Just can't get enough. Not gonna lie, there was a temptation to go back up and play with the bounty hunters. It was a silly thought, but it was there. Grander sucks to be you moments, Poochie. So, good luck with that. Thank you. Oh, I don't have jumping shoes. So I gotta do this. Also, I have to ask myself if that's really where I want to drop Olmec at. Exciting. How we doing? I see. Not getting much done down here, though. Hand me the L, are you, Olmec? Should all drop to the bottom. Kind of saw that one coming, but I think he earned that. Knew I should have tried to go under.
Hey, you're pretty good.
Disappointed.